Hello YouTube, today is September the 29th, 2016, a Thursday. Today is also my sister's birthday, so shout out to her. Happy birthday, Latrice. Today I'm doing an unboxing, unpackaging. I got this from Amazon. It was a case for my phone. Well, actually, technically it's my sister's old phone. The Samsung Galaxy Prime, I believe. I forgot what the name of it. It's a case for it. It was $1.68. It was free shipping. It came from China. I ordered this on the 27th, and it came yesterday, so it came on September the 28th, because it came all the way from China. And this is it right here. So I had opened it, so it'd be easier for me to show you guys. This is the case right here. I needed a case, so this way I have charged it. Like I said, I did not pay for it because I got apps that give you free rewards, gift card rewards, so you could use it. Like you could, with these apps, you could use the money, the points that you get from them, like swag bucks. You can use your swag bucks to redeem them for like gift cards, or you actually buy something from their website. But I use it for to give gift cards from Amazon, sometimes from Xbox 360, and sometimes from GameStop. And then I have another app that also give me gift card money for gift cards. So that's how I receive this. I did not buy it with my own money. I got it from a free gift card from an app. Reward app. So if you want you some free gift cards from like Amazon and GameStop, I recommend that you go to the Google Play Store or iTunes Store and download some reward apps. They give you free gift cards just for like downloading apps and installing them and playing for a little while, or you get Perk. Perk TV is an app where you could just watch videos, and they give you points for watching it, and it adds up, and you could buy you some, you could redeem those points for gift cards. They got like all types of gift cards on theirs, or you could download swag bucks and do the same thing. But with swag bucks, they give you a limited of watching videos on your mobile device. But if you actually go to their website, you have as many time as you want to watch the videos. Well, until next time, peace, love, and be good.